G'day Carbonites, welcome back to ARK Remastered. And today we're going to continue building, but we need to do something first, which I've actually forgotten to do. We need to do the Patreon wall. So I'm currently making some canvases. The plural of canvas. Anyway, and I was thinking this is actually a good spot. Now, I was going to remove these walls because they're, you know, they weren't meant to be there. We only used them to get that snap point, but that platform there gives us a good area to work with for the Patreon wall. So that's what that's where we're going to put them. And yeah, I think we're just going to leave it. Might do a little door frame or something here to clean up those edges. But let's get the canvases on the fucking wall first. Oh, that's gonna suck dick. Yeah, that's not gonna happen. We can't do that. Fuck. What are we gonna do? What does it look like on here? Might have to turn those walls around. Oh, I can't do that second row though. I can't do this row here because that's actually outside. Damn it. It ruins my plan. I could like put them on the wooden ones. Like I could fit two there. Two there. I've got 15 canvases in total, and that includes the Patreon sign, which takes up two. I really wanted it all in one big sign, though. Ah, oh, what a pain in the ass that is. There's not really anywhere I can put it. Nah, I want it inside, and I want it somewhere where we're gonna be seeing it a lot. Like every time we come into the base or something. I could just put a fucking wall in the middle here. I might just do that. Of course we're out of wood. We're out of wood? Seriously? Shit. I'm so sick of fucking gathering wood. We're building out of stone for fuck's sake. And stone lasts for ages. Yeah, I think having it here isn't a bad idea. So if we do that, yeah, see how it sits over the top of those ones. But on the fucking stone ones, it's underneath it. That's really frustrating. All right, anyway. Enough of me whinging. Let's get the job done. Alright, so we can fit four down, and I think it's three across in each thing. So we could fit six. Let's go start right in the middle here. I know we need to touch the ceiling. That's pretty cool. Concentration is real. It's very important that these all line up fairly well. So that's why I'm not talking too much. That looks awesome. I haven't even fucking painted it yet. Oh, blue drop. What do we got on us? Let's go for it. Let's just transfer everything. I don't need anything on me. Alright, let's grab the raptor. No. Hey, you guys stay here. I don't want to risk everyone. Where's that Spino? He was around somewhere. There he is, he's over the other side. Hopefully there's no Sarkos in this one. Words, Timmy, come on. Hopefully there's no Sarkos in here this time. Alright, let's do it. We can swim it. Come on. No! What is it? It's just a Mega Piranha. It's fine. Oh my god, we got a crop blueprint. Are you fucking kidding me? Hey, I was just thinking, lucky that Sarko didn't hit us while we were swimming like this. It would have bloody one-shot us. Lucky it hit us while we were on the raptor. Alright, so I can't believe we actually got a crop plot blueprint, but in all honesty, I've gotten probably about 10 loot drops using the new mod, and that was the first time I actually got something that was, like, irritating. Although I did get that metal sign blueprint, which was pretty shit. But it's good, because you don't want every loot drop to be amazing. You still want the chance of getting something good. Alright, so we got a new metal pick, which is an apprentice one. I'm pretty sure we were just using a standard one. It's not in there, dickhead. Alright, yeah, we were just using a standard one, so that's awesome. Bit of an upgrade. I think we'll just leave that. Take the water, and actually we need that, and the building supplies, obviously. And the torch, probably. Okay. Let's go back to what we were doing. Oh, actually, we need to make dyes, and the way I've done the paintings, it's going to use like every color. So I'm not making dyes in this fucking thing. Running down there, just fill up the water skins every 10 seconds. So what we're going to do is we're going to build the dry cooker. I just learnt it. It's reasonably priced, I think. 30 cementing paste we can do. Spark powder, I don't think we've got enough, but we can definitely make some. It's not hard. Okay, charcoal, we have got a fuck ton of it. Let's take the charcoal that's out of there as well. And perfect. And we also need 30 of that. What else was it? Cementing paste. Which is in the smithy. Yeah, there it is. And then we just need the 30 spark powder, which should be done. Awesome. Let's make one of these bad boys. So it functions like a, you know, like a proper, what do they call it? Industrial cooker. But this one doesn't take water. So it's a little, little cheaty, but I like it. Let's put it in the actual fucking base. I mean, you know, that's what we made this thing for. All right, so I want to put fridges in here. Actually, I might put fridges up on a platform up around the top there. That'd look pretty cool. Whoa, a little bit of a lag spike. I'm overthinking this, like I do with everything. Alright, so all we need to do is chuck in a bunch of berries. And what does it run on? It runs on fuel, which I'm guessing means gasoline. So we'll have to actually make some gasoline. Do we still have some oil? I'm pretty sure we've still got some oil. What did I do with that oil? Seriously. I know we got some, because I remember swimming down to the fucking bottom and getting it. Oh, it was in here. We made jerky with it, and it looks like we've used it all. Fuck. Not in there, is it? No, it's the next section over. Oh shit. All right. So, yeah, that's a thing. Oh, he scared the crap out of me. Oh, that's alright. We should be able to make that. Oh yeah, well and truly. Oh shit. You serious? God, I'm not having much luck with the jumping. Alright, I have no idea where that Kano came from. Try and get as much as we can. Come on. I'd like to lure him away from our base, too. Maybe if we lured him over here, run up the stairs, go around the back way to our base. Might be the way to go. Oh, fuck, he aggroed from ages away. How fast is he? Yeah, he's pretty quick. Oh, shit. Especially when I get stuck. Oh, come on, that's horse shit. Getting fucking stuck on him. Fuck you, Kano. You're gonna fucking die. That's right, me and the turtle are gonna gang up on you. Fucking spit roast. I'd high-five that turtle if I could. It looks like we actually saved that turtle's life. Fucking prick. Alright. Anyway. Enough of me abusing the natural wildlife. Will you shut the fuck up? My god. Good work, Raptor. Did well. Alright, we got our oil. We're getting sidetracked. But that's pretty normal for me. Alright, awesome. Oh, actually, I need you guys to, you know, protect the dinosaurs. That's your job. Let's come in here. There we go. Beautiful. Whoa. Alright, let's throw 30 in there. Now it's 5 to 3. What do we got in here? That's all my stuff. So we're gonna need, oh my god, math is not working for me. Oh, we need some wood. It'll be 18, not 15, you fucking drongo. There we go. Alright, make up some gasoline. I remember why I kept the raptors so far away now. Cause they're noisy as fuck. Yes, alright, so that's gonna light up. All we gotta do is get the berries. And we need the catalyst as well, so... we're gonna need spark powder. Spark powder's one of them. We actually need gunpowder as well for some of the colors. So let's take half of that. That's, whoa, that's a lot of charcoal. Let's put that in there, let's make some of that. Nope, wrong one. There it is. There we go, we got our gunpowder. So that's the three catalysts that make all the dye. They're the berries for the color. Turn her on. Whoa, there you go. Now that's how we make dye. Yep, just keep making black. Keep making black. Excellent. Okay, this probably isn't going to be enough, actually. let's take that gasoline out. It looks like we just need some more charcoal. Let's go grab a heap of charcoal and make a bit more black dye. Paintbrush. Have we learnt it? We should have. One wood, three hide, and 10 thatch. Alright, so we're ready to go. Let's get the brush attached. We'll start off with the Patreon sign first. That's not ideal. Okay, load paints. I'm gonna cut a lot of this out, don't worry. Where's the actual sign? Here we go. It'll be 10 because we're doing the right one. I'll just show one or two of them. I mean, it's a lot of this, a lot of just waiting. And I think it'd look like it'd have a better effect if I show you the entire thing at the end, rather than showing you each piece one by one. I mean, look at this. It says black and white, for fuck's sake, and look how long it takes. So, yeah, I'll see you guys soon, I think. Yeah, it's a lot of that. So, I'll see you soon. Alright guys, we are done. How fucking good does that look? I love that. Came up really good. So there you go, Scrub. There's your red rifle. He's been pestering me for like 2 weeks. At least. To get this done. Wow, I'm really happy with how that looks. That's so good. So the rifles denote like certain ranks. There's different pledge levels in my Patreon. And yeah, they wanted some way to signify it. So a colored rifle. Huge shout out to all of these guys. Thank you very much for all your support. It's greatly appreciated. Alright, I think this thing might be bugged. It's actually still running. And I noticed that when I took the gasoline out, it didn't use the gasoline, because I only grabbed 5. It should have used one to start the fire. So it might be bugged. I need a chest to put all these dyes in now. Holy shit. What else do we need to do? Oh, something I forgot to do in the very first episode. Oop, shit. We need to rename this guy to Jar Jar. Because he looks like Jar Jar Binks. Just simple as that. We could actually fit a couple in here. Oh, fuck it. I'll just put it down here. Okay. Let's do a filter, and oh, there's no U in it. We'll filter it out by coloring, and then we'll transfer all items. That'll only put all the dyes over. We'll get the brush. Oh, it's in my inventory. Put that over there, and that's it. All right. Awesome. All right, so the Patreon wall's done. We renamed the parasaur as requested. We need to finish this base off. I don't know how long this recording session is. Like, I don't know how much actual footage I have, because I had to go and get dyes and make some more catalysts and shit, so that actually took a while, and this recording session is 50 minutes. And, yeah, I don't know, so I'll go for a little bit longer, we'll do some building. I don't know what we're gonna be doing. Oh, I don't have any wood. I do have some in here. I actually use this for a light when it becomes nighttime. That 150 wood isn't really gonna go far for us. Got 18 in there. You've already checked in there, dickhead. There's no wood left in there. Let's pull that gas out. My math was wrong. It was the other way around. It should have been 5 hide to 3 oil. God, I'm a fucking drongo sometimes. Okay. Let's work out what we're going to actually finish. So, to do the rest of that, we need to get up there. Oh, that's right, we were going to drag the roof over the top here as well. So we could keep running these pillars all the way up. Before I do that, I'd probably want to design the roof first. And to do that, we're going to have to get up there. We're not actually going to be able to do much with this. With what I've got. Because we need wood. Shit, I need ladders. So I'd like to make sure that snaps to the wall and not the ceiling. What is that fucker doing? Why is he snapping around the wrong way? There it is. And it's on the ceiling, isn't it? Nothing's gonna crash if I do this, is it? Nah, it's totally fine. Come on, what the f- Why? I was using the right one. Why are you flipping around like a fucking... My fucking god. Stop it, Ark. Fucking piece of shit. Alright. Yeah, so we're gonna throw a couple of those in there. I can't make any more of those either. But you get the idea of how we're gonna do it. I wonder if I can get up here. Yeah. Not that we can see anything from up here. Alright, fuck it. I'm just gonna go farm some more wood because I really feel like there hasn't been enough content in this episode. Because I really, all I did was the Patreon wall, and I know that took a long time. Alright, we're back. We have a shitload. Oh, there's some on the trike as well, we'll take that. Oh, and the thatch as well. Some on the trike. It's good being able to see where everything is. Okay, and I've got some more of me. So there we go. Nearly 2,000 wood. Looking good. Let's get back up here. I sort of fucked myself here, didn't I? Shit, I didn't grab the sloped... Okay, so what we're going to do is... place those two walls there. And that's going to hold up... this ceiling's going to hold up those walls so we can remove... this ceiling. Beautiful. Yeah, that's it. That's where I want you. What the fuck was that that flew past? Alright, let's jump out of here and try not to die. Oh god. Oh god. Oh. Okay. We're alright. So, I probably need to put that ceiling back in. Now that I think about it. Let's do that. Put the ladder up there. That way we can get up here. Put the ceiling in. Actually, we can put these sloped roofs in as well while we're here. That's awesome. Okay. And... let's pick up the ladder, pick up the ceiling, drop to our death. Awesome, okay, and we can remove this. We only want that top one in there. Okay, that's good. We started the roof design. I think that's gonna have to do for the episode. So, as always, guys, I hope you enjoyed it. I felt like this was a little bit slow this episode, but we still got lots done, and I'm really happy with that Patreon wall. Holy shit, does it look good. Way better than the last one we had. Looks really good. Anyway, thank you very much for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed it. As always, don't forget to lead your targets, and I'll see you next time.